Hi everybody, this is the Glass Bucket, and welcome back to part 20 of Mario 3. I just did the shell thing off the clock, right? And let's get going now. Okay. And here we go. That level is done. I have kind of a hard time with that part. It's a little difficult, for me at least. Yay! Kembro outfit. So I'm going to skip level 6. Alright. I don't really care. I'm reloading it because I don't want to lose my home. I don't want to die. I'll go back to the mushroom house later. And there we go. Clouds, which is useful, so I can skip levels I might need to skip. And then mushroom house. Hammer Bros. I'm going to skip level 6. I think I have to beat level 8. To the other half of the map. But I think I can skip level 7. Alright, anyway. There we go. Skipping level 7. Go to castle. Shit, I don't think I even need to beat this castle. Okay. We're going to do this again. I'm going to skip level 7. And, yeah. Well, time. Wow, you can't use the hammer on that. So feel it from there. There. Hammer there. Well, there. Level 8. And I'm only skipping some levels because I'm trying to beat the game. Well, trying to beat the game so fast as I can so I can move on to my other LPs. So no, this is not 100% completion as you can obviously see. And I have 100% of it before. I would just really like to get ahead to my other LPs. Oh. don't like those guys. H for Haley. Oh, I can find under that. Or not. There we go. Yay! Yay. Okay. I'm sorry for repeating things and reloading stuff. Okay, there we go. I originally didn't intend to be do save states at all because I don't, god damn it. I didn't mean to do that either. I don't feel that you really need what to say, like I said, but I'm just trying to make it go fast as possible, like I've said. I keep repeating myself, too, I know. Yay! Okay, I didn't mean to do that. And end of level 8. Let's see, which level? Oh. So what to do now? I'm going to that. Now let's just try level 10. What did I just do? No. Level 10. Yay, melting the coin block. Not yay. And there we go. That level wasn't bad. But we're running out of time, so I'll see you next time. Bye!